Loretta?
Yes. Hi. Nice to meet you.
I have a new client today.
Come on back.
Okay. I know she's an artist, but I haven't seen any of her work.
I will show you the way.
Yay.
I'm an artist. We're very opinionated. And if I had to deal with myself, I'd be concerned. So we'll see.
I just hope she's not me.
I'm so excited to meet you. Like, as one creative individual to another, I would love to get kind of like the art that I do made into nails. And what I make is these 3D sculptural melted art pieces. And so I can show you what one of my finished pieces are, if you don't mind.
I'd love to.
Okay, cool. So this is, which you can totally, it's cool. You can look at it. It's just.
What is this made out of?
It's called yucco paper.
Oh, very cool. All right. So how do you get the color?
It's called alcohol ink.
I use that on the nails.
There you go. And then I take a hand butane torch and I just burn the back of it. And it makes these really cool looking individual pieces, which then I layer to make my artwork. I was in the high-end interior design industry for many, many years, but my health got the best of me. And I've just recently had to call it quits. I sustained a traumatic brain injury in a car accident.
Oh, well, I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's hard for me to retain new memories. But for some reason, I make these pieces, and all of a sudden, like, that memory comes back whenever I look at one of these. There's a piece called Opening Day, because I used to go to Opening Day with my grandfather when I was a kid, and he taught me how to play baseball.
That's my grandpa, too. He came to the right place.
Yes, and I was a catcher, and somehow...
I was a catcher.
Come on.
The whole full-blown, like, royal blue catcher's gear. Like,
everything.
My Piazza is, like, my idol.
Don't look like, yeah. I mean, come on. Okay. So when I finish making this piece, it looks like a catcher's mask.
That does. Loretta has been through a lot. And I feel like she deserves something good. Hopefully, I can do her artwork justice.
I have, right now, 13 art pieces in a gallery in New York City. And what I would really love is if you could give me some type of melted effect on my nails to go along with my artwork. That's why I've come to you. From what I've seen, the only person that I thought would be able to properly adapt my artwork into nails would be Lexi. I have done my research on her. She does those cool drip motifs and melting motifs, which come through in my art. So if anyone could handle it, it's Lexi.
So I'm just gonna have to make this on a much smaller scale.
Yeah, and if you are not busy on Friday, maybe you would like to be my plus one.
To come to this thing?
Yeah.
I'm excited about this because most, you know, art connoisseurs are more of a higher end clientele. So this is a whole new group of people that have no idea who we are or what we do. And it's a really good opportunity for the business to grow because of this event.
I think that's a good idea. So I'm gonna do some brainstorming. Go light some stuff on fire.
Awesome, I'm really excited. I really am.
So now I gotta get started on these nails for Loretta. My client really wants me to do a set of nails that look like her artwork for this art event in the city. And she also wants me to come to the event to show off the nails. So I'm really excited about this because this is a whole new group of people that aren't necessarily familiar with the nail art world. And this is a big opportunity to kind of, you know, network and bring exposure to our salon. And I'm trying to put everything into it to make sure that this is successful. It's successful? Oh, God, that's, you know, what's on my mind. Single Lexi. Excuse her. So right now I'm trying to use some gel to create like some drippy kind of shapes that are coming off the nail. So it's kind of like the paint is melting off of the nail. So if I drip this down the nail, when it cures, it'll stay in its drip shape. So it'll look like it melted when, in reality, it has not. And I'm using my drill and I'm cutting out little like craters and holes to emulate what she produces in her artwork, but put it in my medium.
The hell are you making?
There's an event tomorrow. I don't know, they have to
be. What event?
Some art event. There's an artist. She makes this melting art. So she wants the nails to look like that. Is anyone coming with me or?
No. Come on, Brie, you don't want to come?
I have the babies.
She's displaying her art. I like to see it. I like to go. I want to come.
I'm very busy.
My mom and Bria have always come to every nail event I've ever been to. She's my sister and I love her, but it hurts. She's not gonna be there.
Because she doesn't make any time for anybody but Matt.
Well, we'll let you get back to work.
Yeah, that would be ideal.
Hi, sweetie, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good.
I'm here to see Miss Lexi.
It's the morning of the art event and I'm really excited to show Loretta what I came up with. I worked really hard on this set. I really hope that I really captured the essence of Loretta's artwork in my nails.
So I'm gonna come around and bring you to Lexi. Okay. I don't actually dress like this at work, but I'm coming to your exhibit tonight.
Are you really?
Yes, I'm invited,
of
right?
Course.
Yeah, okay, I wasn't sure if I was able to come or not.
Of course, no, that's so,
so
great.
I'm literally
Thank
dressed
you.
Already because I don't have time to go back home and dress.
So am I. I have high expectations for these nails because I've never seen my art in a gallery. So I'm hoping that they can show the essence of my work in the form of gallery-worthy nails. Hey!
Hey, welcome back.
Thank you.
Are we ready for nails?
I'm so excited.
All righty. So we've got like, you know, like I went with the whole alcohol inky drippies.
That's incredible.
All right, so let's put these things on
you. Let's go, rock and roll.
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh my gosh.
That is insane. That is so awesome. I love how you got the melted pieces through it, like the holes and all of that. That is insane. Oh my gosh. I'm looking at those now and I already see some of my memories. Damn it, I was gonna cry.
Oh, no, I don't
want to
make you cry.
No, but it's just, I'm really. I told you about that one piece opening day. That reminded me of my grandfather. And he killed it. It's a great memory, and losing him in my life was really tough. Just makes me think of like a great time in my childhood when, you know, things were easier, different, lighter. I can't wait to see that one specifically up tonight. What she made here really did touch me in my heart and in my soul in a way that I did not expect a set of nails to do.
Come on, girls. Let's go look.
Wow, look at that one. They have weird stuff like this on the wall.
Welcome.
Long time no see.
Welcome.
Oh my God, how are you?
Hello, you have to say hi in like COVID ways.
Yeah,
I didn't break them.
I see.
High five.
So here's all the pieces. And then you have our amazing piece there.
Yes.
Opening day.
That speaks to both of us, so we had to put that on there.
Of course. Like, you really hit it out of the park, so kiddo. Sad. You did a good job.
Everything blends with everything you've done.
Yeah. Like you got the greens from my Oogie Boogie.
To see Lexi in her environment in an art world is so heartfelt to me because Lexi's an artist. And to be recognized as an artist in that world is just amazing.
You definitely got those pieces perfectly.
Proud?
Yeah, of course I'm proud. I want to do more stuff like this. But I do wish Brie was here tonight. She doesn't miss stuff like this with Lexi. She really doesn't.
I can't get over how she did a beautiful job.
It really worries me. I don't want my girls to drift apart. Maybe when we go home, when it's quiet, I just want to sit down with the girls and hash things out.
She's the one who did the nails.
Oh yeah, I did this. Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Thank you.
Beautifully. So, yeah.
This just isn't about, you know, my client. It's not just about Loretta loving the nails. It's about all these other artists in the room loving the nails.
You need to show Cardi B this. What? Seriously, show people all of this. I love it.
This was a really good opportunity for the business to grow and bring exposure to our salon. I just think that it would be good if Brie was here to just represent the business because networking is key.